hands down, the most important meal of the day. Coffee. Gotta get bait, just in case we can't catch fresh bait. Like that. And we got bait. We need fishing rods. Bait rod. Coffee. Boots. Supposed to rain, so I suppose we'll take a raincoat. Pretty important stop of the day. Almost as important as catching bait, or the bait stop, if you will. I used to love this as a kid. Not so much anymore. Bait spot. All right. Oh, break me off. angry little fish. Doesn't matter, they're pretty fun still. Doesn't matter if it's a catfish or a bass, whatever. It's pretty damn fun. These gulp minnows are awesome. It's a 1/64 ounce jig head, crappie magnet, with a 1-inch gulp minnow. You'll catch just about anything with this. I've caught bass, bluegill, crappie, I even caught a channel cat once, a little channel cat on it once. I've caught drum on these. If you're just looking to, you know, get a bite, that's the way to go. They catch you fish in an empty bucket. Gulp alive, 1-inch minnows.